Welcome back to Let's Play Tomb Raider. Semi-blind, I guess. I'm exploring. I've explored this house and I found some eggs. And then it said the challenge for this house is to find all the bird. This area is to find all the bird eggs. So that's what we're going to be doing. We're not going and getting the thing that Roth wants us to get to save his life. We don't much care about that. We're bad people, I guess. Yeah, that would put your torch out, wouldn't it, love? What's up here? Ah, that just gets us back there. Okay, well, that's good to know. So we sort of explored the entirety of that house. I'm assuming there's no wolves going to come and get me. He says. Let's put it another way. I really hope there's no wolves going to come and get me. I don't think I can jump up here, can I? No, because it's got a bit of broken fencing there. Makes me think I have to maybe get up this plane. Oh, there's a shiny there. Yeah, missed that. Save it up. The upgrades are quite expensive, but then it is kind of throwing salvage at me, so that does kind of make sense. Some more salvage over here. 280 salvage. Don't know what it is we're salvaging. We've got 280 of it. Doesn't look like I can go that way. Ah! To me look like a place where I'd use my climbing axe. I don't think I've learned to climb yet. Oh, I don't have my inaccessible tomb climbing equipment required. Okay, I've got to go help Roth then. Ah, what a sweet. Okay.
Los Gates.
Alright. You've seen the grave. Did that? Oh, there is actually a hole there. Okay.
Ich will nur den Rucksack. Sonst nichts.
Good thing there's a flare on this pack. Oh, don't trigger a combat section. I'm rubbish at combat.
Ich hab ihn. Jetzt zurück zu Roth damit.
I'll fix Roth up. Generous on the QC. Oh, poor doggy.
Let's wake it up.
That was a little bit horrifying. Let's just take the bits of the doggy with us. This will be our mascot. Oh dear. Right. Now we've got to get back to Roth, who's down there, which means we just do this. Up. And I got $5 for salvaging a chicken. Good. Let's fix Roth's leg. Oh, tastes like chicken.
Gut. Flicken wir dich zusammen.
That'll be my first trophy in this for years, I think. Fixing Roth. Fixing Roth.
Roth!
How you doing, buddy? How's that wolf bite doing? You gonna turn on us? Do I have to put you down?
Nicht schlecht. Wo lernt eine junge Lady wie du denn solche Sachen?
In der Spätschicht im Nine Bells? Gegen eine Scherbe ist ein Wolf gar nichts.
Hey, du hast ihn gut gemacht.
Also, ich nehme mal an, dass jemand am Tuch zum Funk kommen soll?
Naja, es ist die beste Chance, ein starkes Signal in alle Richtungen zu senden. Hör zu, Lara. Dieser Notruf muss gesendet werden. Und ich kann erst mal eine Weile nicht klettern.
Ja, ich hatte schon befürchtet, dass du das sagen würdest.
Du schaffst das, Lara. Immerhin bist du eine Croft.
Ich bin nicht diese Art von Croft.
Doch bist du. Du weißt es nur noch nicht.
Dann hoffen wir mal, dass ich schnell lerne.
Bitte, sei vorsichtig, Lara.
Now got the climbing axe, so we can now climb the shit out of this place.
Erstmal an der Felswand da drüben ausprobieren.
Right. We need to talk to him again.
Gott sei Dank hat Ross mich trainiert. Die vielen Märsche und Kletterpartien. Es ist fast so, als hätte er mich die ganze Zeit auf so etwas vorbereitet. Es ist klar, dass hier Menschen leben.
Okay, we'll listen to her diary entry instead.
Sie töten und rekrutieren. Aber warum? Es ist wie so eine Art Kult. Aber was für ein Kult? Was wollen sie? Wonach suchen sie?
I actually wanted to talk to Roth.
Was zum Teufel geht auf dieser Insel vor, Roth? Was glaubst du, wer diese Leute sind?
Gewalttätige Fanatiker, irgendein Kult. Aber organisiert. Sie waren auf uns vorbereitet.
Ich mache mir Sorgen um Sam.
Diese Leute sind wahnsinnig, Lara. Denk nicht drüber nach, wozu sie fähig sind. Konzentrier dich auf deine Aufgabe.
Unfassbar, dass sich Whitman einfach so ergeben hat.
Man weiß vorher nie, wie jemand in so einer Situation reagiert. Aber ich finde die Reaktion des guten Doktors nicht überraschend.
Kommst du hier allein zurecht, Roth?
Keine Sorge. Ich habe
eine
Gesellschaft leisten. Geh zu diesem Tor. Wir müssen ein Notsignal senden.
Okay, that's the end of that conversation. So, that is the second conversation. Salvage at the moment. So, let's do some. See, I really want. I'm glad I made that jump then. I swear to God, that should be burnable. But it looks like I'm going to have to come back once I've got fire arrows. Which is a bit annoying. So, okay, what was I thinking? What was I thinking? What was I talking about? Ah, yes. Let's just use this.
Come there, Rolf.
I know you can climb it up. First time on this, sir. So, as you can see, we've got a couple of things here. This is for rope arrows to pull and destroy. As is these. If it's wrapped in rope, it's for you to pull and destroy. There's also, use your words, Jimmy. We saw them earlier, like that. That's what I'm trying to show you. That's, you can only destroy them with a shotgun. So it's kind of interesting. Kind of interesting. If you're interested in that kind of thing, if you're not, it's not interesting. Anyway, we need to climb a craggy wall, so you jump at it, and then you get your axe out. Climb like this. This is climbing. Also, speed it up by letting go and hitting the jump up button at the same time. If you so desire, you can see there's a thing there. Use a rope arrow, and you would, but we don't have a rope arrow, so we can't. Torch out. Well, I feel like it's safer when she's got a lighter. We're back where we left off, except now we can climb. Instead of doing the old plain malarkey, just climb up like that, and she'll even auto-jump. If you want to jump sideways, and then you have to quickly hit reattach. Otherwise you will fall to your death. And as humorous as it may be, a secret tomb nearby. I thought we were going to do this. No. There's a tomb here. Oh, that's right. We couldn't get in here, could we? Because we didn't have this. And this is basically, this is the trainee tomb to say, hey, I know there's not a lot of tombs in this game, but actually there are tombs in this game, but they're hidden. And the reason I'm spamming survival senses is because you can't see a goddamn thing in here. It's not because I'm looking for shinies, believe it or not. It's because when it goes dark, you can actually see. And I have turned the brightness up by several factors. Several factors. Right, in case you lost your fire, here's another fire. Okay, so let's try and work out this tomb then. So far, so standard. There's a camp, Tomb of the Unworthy. She doesn't want to do a journal, apparently. And once again, we're going to continue to save our points. Ah, oh, she only went and bloody put the torch out. God damn it. Okay. So, story-wise, it's a long time before we take the PBR at River Hut.
Vergoldete Figuren. Diener der Sonnenkönigin.
Okay.
Opfer. Mord. Es gibt keine Berichte über derartige Rituale im alten Yamatai. Außer sie wurden aus allen Unterlagen entfernt.
So I'm actually going to... There's no way to get that fire in there for a start. I see, okay, so I've got to push that up, I'm assuming. Does it go back up on its own? No, it doesn't go back up on its own. I'm assuming when I jump onto here, lighten this platform and it should go up a bit higher, maybe. Like I said, I don't remember these tombs and things like that. So I'm assuming with all of that dropped, it's going to go higher. And then I jump back to there and it'll go higher again. And then, yeah, it looks like. Okay, let's just see if it dropped anything. Ow. No, it didn't drop anything. That's good. Good to know. Can I not kick this off? I can. You see? What did I tell you? Gasp. What have you got? What did we get? We just got an ass load of treasure. I assume she's just dropped a GPS marker in there. So we can come back and get it later, maybe? We've We've leveled up so we can upgrade stuff. If I shoot a dude with an arrow, I can take it back. I think I'll probably start putting options into Hunter next time I level up. I don't want to spend any points. I'm dull like that. Okay, so we've fully explored this too? Yes. And now, it'll tell us everything we need to know. So let's go. This is the way we got to think then, if this was the way we came or not. Map updated. As you can see, there's quite a few that are sort of... I'm not going to be able to get to them. There's a relic in there. I've missed a relic. How did I miss a relic? Am I right in saying that there's a relic in here? Yeah, I'm right on top of it. Should be there. I see, it's above me. Okay, good to know.
Das geht jetzt nicht.
Can't do what now? Interesting.
Thank you. mal nach.
Hilfe, schnell! Doch, komm, hol dich!
Wow. Kind of fucked that up a bit. Hello, glitchy bird. Okay. Well, that was a piss poor shit show. If ever I did see one.
Ich habe mit einigen Bewohnern der Insel gesprochen. Es war zwar verboten, den Palast zu verlassen, doch das focht mich nicht an. Meine Pflicht ist klar, Wahrheitsfindung. Aber die Geschichten hier sind kaum zu glauben. Gerüchte sprechen von einem Bündnis der Königin mit der spirituellen Welt. Angeblich beherrscht sie Sonne und Regen. Ihr Land ist fruchtbar, alleine weil sie es will. Das muss Unsinn sein. Aber wo rührt derlei Geflüster her? Kontrolliert sie so ihr Volk durch Ausnutzen primitiven Aberglaubens? In allen Augen lag Ehrfurcht, als sie von ihr sprachen. Doch ich spürte auch Furcht. Ihre Untertanen werden gut behandelt. Die Steuern sind moderat und der Schutz durch die Sturmwache ist ohne Tadel. Kein Wunder, dass einige sogar zu ihr beten. Als wäre sie nicht bloß eine Königin, sondern fast eine Gottheit. In ihrem Volk Unzufriedenheit zu schüren, könnte schwieriger werden als erwartet.
Right. I was just checking for conversations there. Don't seem to be any. That's climbable. Keep checking. So that's climbable, as is this. That's swingable. Wanting to kill that because you see? Oh, where's my torch gone? I don't have one, do I? Where's the nearest fire? I don't think I can get fire back over there. Oh wait, no, yes I can. Oh, I wasn't trying to do that. Here. I don't know if you saw that, but there's a collectible there. That's probably going to have to wait till next time, ladies and gentlemen, because we have in fact run out of time. Burn that. Occasionally it drops out, yeah, like the salvage boxes. There's the collectible there. Thought I didn't see ya. No need to get over there. Without touching the water. Oh. So you can outsmart me again. All of this, by the way, is stuff you get a lighter later on light your fire basically. So this is what I'm doing now is basically pointless. But it was fun. So anyway, I've been Jimmy Fails, and this has been Jimmy Fails at Tomb Raider. Thank you for watching, you're both to watch, and...